scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring. From Redondo Beach, California, the ninth wonder of the world, China!
All hail the Queen, Queen Zelina.
All hail Zelina, Queen Zelina Cole. Put some respect on the crown's name.
And her opponents, first from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Winner of the... Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time Io is around.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion.
Energy.
Now Belair is always ready for her next.
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
And from New York, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Joyce.
Blessed with natural ability and love's guidance, the sky's the limit for this superstar.
Guidance is well and good, but you've got to be willing to take charge of your own career, or you'll wake up one day and wonder where it went.
Just when you thought this was going to be a normal Friday night, we've got a five-woman over-the-top rope battle royal.
And apparently, they're all competing for a Miss WWE Universe crown? I didn't even know that was a thing.
Well, maybe you're not as in the know as you thought you were, Saxton. Or maybe the crown's made up. At this point, I don't really care. This looks like it could be fun.
Agreed.
Watch
the quickness on this.
Into the snap, suplex.
Able to get the advantage here. Drop, suplex. And Io gets reversed. Attack right to the
stomach. And out of side is not the place you want to be grounded.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Big counter by Sky. Hanging back with their own counter. Taking head over heels. And Dana dodges that one.
Up
and down, not done yet. Moonsault, what a combo!
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
And Bianca Belair picks
here
up
is your winner, Bianca Belair!
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
Needs. I need the money, like I need to breathe. I need some honest and I.
Bayley's not only relaunching Ding Dong Hello, she's retooling it and planning to release it weekly to compete with The Bump. Now, not that I can't beat her in viewers, but she's clearly doing it just to get under my skin. Can you get under her skin first before she makes this into a ratings war? We have enough of those in this business.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from New York. One half of the Women's Tag Team Champion.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Bayley in action tonight, taking on a legacy superstar who still finds herself with a lot to prove.
Bayley is interested in relaunching her talk show, Ding Dong Hello. You know, I wouldn't mind having my own show either. Working title, Just the Facts with Sax. What do you think?
I think you should stick to commentary, and even that's not saying much.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Kick to the knee. La Maestro cradle, perfectly applied. And she kicks out.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT. Swanton. She avoids the contact. Big form.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And a DDT to follow it up. Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley's being cut off at every pass.
Great athleticism. Boom!
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it!
Right to the back of the neck!
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Throws her back in from ringside. She was a millisecond away from a countout, guys.
Bayley managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
That could be the table turner Bayley desperately needed.
Quick reflexes, so important in a match like this.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Is wearing her down.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Great athleticism.
Ooh.
Super kick.
There's more. Corkscrew splash.
That could end Bayley's night.
Stubborn, but you've got to admit she showed her toughness with that kick out.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And Bayley is being humbled here.
Bayley's gives a dive. Oh, no, wait, maybe not.
You got fooled again, Byron. Thrown back into the ring. Shoulders down.
One, 2, 3.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Joey.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the...
Hey, I'm working on something. I don't know if you'd have any interest, but you do strike me as someone who's desperate to grow your fan base.
Why are you always trying to cause trouble, Sonya? Somehow, I don't think whatever this is something I want to be involved with. At least not with you.
I'm not being mean. Why do people keep thinking I'm trying to start something when I'm just trying to be nice?
Sorry, it's just your wording, your attitude. To be honest, everything about you.
Whatever. Look, we may be WWE superstars, but I want to give back by putting on a show specifically for up-and-coming talent. I'm working with LAW to set up some matches, raise some money for them, and maybe even mentor the next generation a little. That's a good thing, right? And I wanted to know if you were interested in getting involved and having a match there.
That does sound like a good thing. Who am I fighting? And what's in it for you?
I'd set you up against an indie wrestler, Geneva Rose, and... maybe I just like helping people. Obviously, I need work on letting people see that side of me. So what do you say?
Honestly, I'm still totally skeptical of your motives, but I'm on board for the next generation of wrestlers coming up. Not for you.
Great. I'll send over some paperwork for you to sign before your match, and then you can even deduct some stuff on your taxes, just like you do for charity. See you there.
Wait, are you doing this for a tax break?